using a custom kernel we developed, it is possible to put a smartwatch's accelerometer into a rarely used high-speed mode, 4,000 samples per second. We unlock a wide variety of applications by using this high-fidelity data to capture and process bioacoustic signals.